Pickles and Jelly Spoons, welcome back to Badgerworks. Today, this. This is another little bicycle lamp. I got this, I think, from the pound shop. The reason I got this one is... I don't actually remember why I got it, but the reason I'm going to paint it is because my children have had a resurgence in interest in the film Wall-E. 2008, apparently, 10 years ago. Who knew? And this lamp, I think the reason I bought it is because it looks a bit like a little robot to me. So what I'm going to do is just paint it up and make it look not necessarily like Wall-E, but just make it look like a little, you know, industrial robot thing. So, yeah, let's get on with it.
drop the wall.
and here is the finished article. This was a fun little project. I think my kids are going to quite like it. Nothing too drastic, just a quick repaint, just practice a few techniques, and I think it's come out looking rather nice. So I hope this is of interest to you. It's certainly been fun for me, and I'll see you on the next video. Thanks very much for watching. Cheers. Bye.